Lancaster police have named a man who is homeless as a suspect in a stabbing last week in an apartment building. Police say 26-year-old Kawan Watts stabbed a 73-year-old man last Tuesday inside a building on the 100 block of South Prince Street. Police say Watts attacked the man when the victim asked Watts, who was sitting in a stairwell, if he was supposed to be in the building. There is a warrant for Watts' arrest.